Boom. Oh, it's coming. All the hits, baby. All the fucking hits. Remember the first time you heard him, you were just like, this should be on the radio. It's like, hey, you know. It never was. This guy's mom's seen my penis. Traditionally, a fan favorite. I think I know what we guys. It's a particular fan favorite, but it's because I don't sing it. And I think that said something fucked up about me. But this is affectionately known as Bill's song.
And or.
It's not too much to ask for all.
second to recognize Long Island contingent here, as well as R-Type 11's original bassist. He's out there somewhere. Strong Island.
Everybody go see Sal Majority more. This song is on our first 7-inch, it's also on our first album. think his show and song would have gotten me canceled in nowadays if I cannot, since that's a bad word. And I don't really give a fuck anymore. That's not a political statement, that's just, you know, that's just me being a dick. Thank you. Okay, so we were taking bets before the show as to how many people were actually going to fucking watch us. I had 6. Adam, I think, had 8. 10. 400? Steve's very optimistic. Steve, this is
a combination of 3 and 5.
By the way, I'd like to send this out to Steve Sanderson of Music's Game Face. Jeff Bottle of Music's Game Face. Steve's actually been our drummer for fucking ever. But he lives like in Texas or some shit. Really fucking far away. So this next song was on an EP called The Crank EP, which we put out because we had a fuck ton of extra songs on Men Fun Rock, and this song was like, this pretty much should have been fucking top 40, right? I mean, let's just fucking get to brass tacks here. I mean, like, you guys are gonna be singing this song for the next fucking month, right? This is fucking annoying. This is annoying. Actually one of our songs.
Down, you take your feelings out alone.
you so much. This is our last song. I want to thank all the bands that played today, all over the place, but especially Garrison, who we played with many, 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 many times, and I've been in many, many, many bands with.
Lights out, bro.
But wait, oh, did you just get a fucking selfie, Jeff? No. You were in one of our videos, weren't you? Oh, yeah. Sorry again, before Steve's in the band.
You look great, John.
But I want to thank you all for watching us. I know there's a lot of other options and things to do today. And
thank you.
We really appreciate everybody being here. I did bring a suitcase full of records. So if anybody wants any of our vinyl, there's a new album that was new released. That's there. We're selling together with $50 or $20 each. Whatever, anyway, I'm sorry, talking about this. Business. Adam's all about business. Anyway, this is the first song off of Fun Rock. It's the last song tonight. And it fucking rules.